What's up, dudes? So, okay, I have a lot of explaining to do, so let's just do it. So, where I've been ever since my last video, which was my Smash 4 video that I did, okay, so with that, after I finished recording that video, or shortly after, actually, my controller had broke. Essentially, it started suffering from drift, which shouldn't have to go into detail what that is. We all know what that is. And yeah, like, I was basically unable to record because fucking hell, my controller was basically just full on unusable. So yeah, there was that, and I basically had no way to record. And so fast forward a little bit, I did get a new controller, but that was a few months before we moved. Now, for those of you guys who don't know, I moved to Ohio first, and then I moved back to Washington. Now I'm currently settled in Washington, like, I'm perfectly settled and everything. Everything's, like, all set up and all that other good stuff. Now, this is where, I'm gonna need your guys' honest opinion, because for the longest time, I have had the urge to come back to YouTube. Now, and I don't know if you guys have read my, some of my replies in my Smash 4 video that I did, but I said that I wanted to wait until I got better equipment. Basically that would just allow me to upscale my games to, like, better resolutions and stuff like that. The thing is that, like, I'm not really sure if I still want to do that, primarily because of the fact of, like, I know the majority of people still, I know the majority of people have 1080p monitors, and, this is one thing that, that is true for, like, I think, like, over 90% of my videos, that all of my videos are exported in 1080p 60fps. That part should go without saying. So, I feel like, with me recording, in, like, 4K 60, that wouldn't benefit anything. Plus, on top of that, YouTube compresses videos when you upload them anyway. So, I feel like me trying to record and upload in like 4K 60 would benefit only a very, very small minority of people. Like, if I returned now, I feel like I would be appeasing the majority of people. But this is where I want you guys to come in. Like, should I return to YouTube now? Or should I wait and see, up until I get better equipment that would allow me to upscale? Like, this is purely up to you guys now. You guys literally have the final say regarding if I come back now or now or later. And with this, I want you guys to be as transparent as possible. Like, be completely honest. Like, please. Because I don't want to come back and then it just be like, why aren't you recording in 4K or whatever? And it would just be like, well, like, the majority of people told me to come back, but, oh, you know, I just don't want something like that to happen. So, like, please, please, please be honest with me. When you guys are deciding, you know, if you want me to come back now or wait, because, excuse me, recording in in native resolutions is no problem for me. I can record in native res. That should go without saying. Like, I've literally done it before with a few games on my channel, like Smash 4 being one of them. I can literally record that in native res, and you know, have like no issues. So, yeah, this part is completely up to you guys. So, like, I just feel like you guys deserve to know, like, what's been going on, why haven't I uploaded anything, you know, stuff like that. So, now you guys know, and, like, just know that, like, I have no intention of quitting YouTube or anything like that. Like, I am not leaving YouTube anytime soon. Let me just make that clear. I'm not going anywhere. But I feel like this is just really all up to you guys now, if you guys want me to come back. But, like, this is all that I really wanted to talk about. So, if you guys made it to the end, I really, really appreciate every last one of you guys. So, until next time, I am Gamers Unite, signing off. Game on! Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.